got Pacquiao.
No, you don't.
Let's go. Pacquiao, put the ready out.
Thurman.
I don't know. That's a 50-50 fight.
Okay, yeah. But you got Pacquiao.
But I still got Pacquiao. I lean more into Pacquiao.
Okay, who do you got? Pacquiao or Thurman?
Pacquiao.
Por qué?
Lo veo con más velocidad. Thurman es muy lento para Pacquiao.
Pacquiao, bro. I mean, what's Thurman going to do? So let's be real, bro. He looked whack against this other dude, bro. Like, what are you going to do against Manny Pacquiao? I don't care if he's 40 years old.
So, there's a lot of talk today that Canelo may be fighting Kovalev. What do you think of Canelo Kovalev?
Bueno, creo que una pelea muy riesgosa. Creo que demasiado peso para Canelo. No sé si sea verdad que vaya a tomar ese riesgo.
That's a joke, bro. Let's be real.
Why? Who do you like in that one?
Canelo, he's this big, bro. Kovalev's a big guy, bro. Kovalev's a big guy. He can punch. That's a lot of weight. That'd be ridiculous.
So you think Kovalev's a favorite on that one?
Of course.
I don't know. Kovalev or Canelo, who's the favorite?
Kovalev or Canelo? I like Canelo in that fight.
You see, he likes Canelo.
You're bugging, though.
Okay, Elvis.
You're bugging.
What makes Elvis good as a fighter? Elvis Rodriguez.
Elvis, I think he's good. Look, not because he's my fighter, he's the best under 40 pounder in the division, period. And he has 3 fights, bro.
And he's the best.
He's the best, bro. I'm telling him, like, he's got the speed, he's got the defense. I mean, dude can crack. Like, he got it all, bro. I mean, what else you want?
Elvis, were your parents fans of Elvis?
Que si eran fanaticados de Elvis, presente.
No?
Me pusieron el nombre por él porque mi papá escuchaba su música y me puso por eso el nombre de él, de Elvis.
So, yeah, they named him after Elvis Presley.
Do you have any favorite Elvis songs?
No.
What do you listen to? Reggaeton or?
Reggaeton, trap, dembow.
All that. Tonight you fought, it was a no contest. What's next for you now? What's next?
August 16th.
Already. His face looks clean.
Bro, we had him out. Dude was never knocked out. We had 2 fights. Getting in there with a dude had 30 fights, bro. Yep. Never been stopped. And we had him out in the first round.
Elvis, where do people follow you? What's your Instagram?
Elvis Rodriguez Boss. Elvis. Instagram.
All right, make sure to follow
him. A toda la gente que me siga ahí, me da apoyo, que vamos por cosas más grandes.
Yo, Elvis, be real. You saw the fight.
Yeah.
You saw the fight. What happened?
I thought he won. They stopped it. You know, sometimes you know in the crack how to avoid getting a loss. But
ain't the ref supposed to step in after you hit? Bro, he was falling over the place. Bro.
But it's okay. You know what? Nothing you can do at this point.
I feel you. So it's part of the game,
just
bro.
Just keep moving it. It's but part hey, of the game, your bro. Face looks clean. That's what matters. Off to the next one.
Que está limpiecito y eso es lo que importa.
Mañana podemos pelear.
Tomorrow we can fight.
Have you ever sparred Pacquiao?
No.
But you see him spar.
Soy zurdo.
You're Sapo.
Yeah, but he's been knocking everybody out in the gym, so.
Nah, and he's knocking them all out?
You can ask Freddy. I'm going to keep quiet on that.
Yeah.
You can talk to Freddy about that.
All right, there you have it. Muchas gracias. Stay tuned. Elvis Rodriguez. Please report the comments in my report.